is a fast player game, this is a steady game. In this game, players should be very skilled and maintain balance. The players should maintain and balance in order to move this loop without touching this copper wire till the end in order to obtain the winning score. If the player touches this copper wire, then the light will at the same time it will produce the sound, which means the player is disqualified. So,
So basically trying electro-blooded sound scoundrel. You guess you get to a gym. If you get a gym.
Yeah,
I'm on the topic, air pollution.
This model is on air pollution. Related to air pollution, this is bad for the environment. There are many causes of air pollution, and some are mentioned in our model. Air pollution is mainly gases due to human activities, like burning fires and also the smoke that emits from our vehicles, related to our environment. And industrial combustibles are the major causes of air pollution. That's it, it will pollute our environment. And also we can prevent it by avoiding smoking indoors and also by stop burning harmful materials.
Today I'm going to exhibit on atoms and model. As we all know, atoms is a small unit and molecules are two or more atoms that are chemically bonded together. Example, I'll show you the example of methane. Methane's formula is C2H6. So this black ball symbolizes for carbon and this for hydrogen.
Did it play?
So if we combine this, we
will we'll
get the structure of methane. It's pure water and it's solution of salt.
Okay.
It is observed that type which is placed in pure water, it sinks and it increases in size. Why does it happen? Because the water enters into the shell material and becomes heavier and it falls and it sinks. And on the other hand, type which is placed in salt solution, it floats. It is because the X becomes lighter than water, which means that the X acts as a semi-permeable membrane. All these processes is known as osmosis.
So, you're going to demonstrate?
As we all know that potassium is one of the most reactive metals, now let me demonstrate about potassium permanganate. This is potassium salt and this is glycerol. We'll take 7 spoons of potassium salt. Then we'll mix it with this glycerol.
So slowly the glycerol is going away and there will be a fire. So this is the reaction of potassium.
This case is one of the most poisonous cases, and it is known as potassium dioxide.
So thank you, Ms. Nappy, for your speech. So for society, we have 3 cases, it is urine and blood pressure.
And 50 ml of NaOH, that is sodium hydroxide.
hydrogen, sodium, hydroxide, it is NaOH solution. Slowly mix constant baking, heat the mixture slowly to boil and let it continue boiling for about 10 minutes. After that, remove the beaker from the burner and add 5 grams of water.
Since the formation of bubbles, we will remove the mixture.
These are the shops.
After it is cooled, it will take a turn into a soft substitute for washing utensils.
It takes days.
And it took 1 day to try up.
Now green is we can say 0.5. Light green we can say 1%. Brown we can say 1.5, which is very high. So it means the sugar is detected. And 2% is a high meaning high. So it means this is detected the sugar, the presence of sugar in a particular unit. It means it has been detected. Only can consider it as diabetic patient. So it was written by Ms. Nikau and Ms. Lee.
Yeah,
that's what I'm talking about. It's very important. It's a 1%. So sugar has been detected. So the percentage of the unit becomes 1%.